quickly make sure what exactly happened on that last play. See Cale Garrett involved.
He wanted a touchdown. He was holding the ball in the end zone. Right?
After further review, the second pass by the South Carolina quarterback was backward. There was an immediate recovery in the end zone by Missouri. Touchdown.
That is an extremely bizarre and unusual play. I don't think I've ever seen it quite done like that.